Air Canada snack plating makes a big difference. You know, I'd say that's pretty dang acceptable for airliner food. I definitely eat it. I've seen McDonald's before and after food pics that look a whole lot worse. I was expecting much worse and much less. That's an expensive ass Lunchable. I just find it hilarious that you got exactly one olive, as advertised. It just looks so lonely there.